Welcome back to my channel, you all. Today I have an Ugly Ducklings haul for you guys. I'm so super excited to share this with you all. So I picked up 3 brushes, as you guys can see here. And I also picked up a whole bunch of polishes. And I think I have like maybe 9 or 10. I don't remember. I think it's 9. And I picked up some of the fall berry colors. And I just thought that this was perfect time to show you guys all of the new colors that I picked up. So the first brush that I picked up was the gel brush, and I like it so far. I haven't used it, but it has a good weight to it, and the head looks like it will get right into the cuticle area really nice. So I'm excited to use that. And then the next brush that I picked up was the detailer brush, and this reminded me of Young Nails micro detailer brush just by looking at it. I think it's a little bit shorter, but yeah, definitely going to get some use out of that. And the last brush that I picked up was the striper brush. I definitely needed a striper brush, and I think I've used this one before and it works just fine. So yes, I'm so super excited to have those in my collection. And now we're going to get into the swatches. So I'm going to be using the No Wipe and the matte top coat. So the first color we have is 122, and this is this really kind of beautiful like a bluey gray color. It definitely reminded me of like something I would see in the winter time, but it definitely has those like dusty undertones to make it, you know, like warm and cozy for the fall. And I just think that it would make a really good set. Like, oh my gosh, it's such a pretty color. So the next one we have is 143, and this is this beautiful berry color. Like, oh my gosh, and it has a little bit of a pearl finish to it. It's just so pretty. It kind of reminds me of like black cherry or something. That's how I would describe it. And it looks very beautiful, matte and shiny, but I think I like it better shiny. It just shows everything. So the next color we have is 73, and it's this beautiful, beautiful sparkly color. And I think it's perfect for like fall leading into the winter, just like the first color. It definitely has those dusty undertones, so it's perfect for this time of year. And the next color we have is 27, and this is this beautiful berry color. It reminds me kinda of Simmer Down that I have on my nails there, but it's very pretty. It's a little bit brighter than that, so if you don't want a really dusty, you know, berry color, I feel like you would love this one. And it's, I don't know, it's just beautiful. And then the next color we have is the number 100, and this is this beautiful like olive kind of like sparkly but not a sparkle. Like, oh my gosh, it's so pretty. It doesn't look like a leaf gel, but it doesn't look like a sparkle. It's just somewhere right in the middle, and it's just absolutely beautiful, like a beautiful olive green color. And the next one we have is 61, and it's this beautiful, like, I don't know, but it's a sparkle, and it kind of reminds me of like wine with a hint of like sparkles in it. Oh my gosh, it's just like so beautiful. Oh my gosh, I keep saying that, but it's absolutely stunning. And I think it's perfect for fall. Like, definitely have those berry vibes coming through really nicely. And I'm just here for this color. So gorgeous. So the next color we have is 64, and it is this beautiful plum purple color, and it's just right up my alley for fall months. And oh my goodness, you guys, this color is just beautiful. I feel like I have something similar to it in my collection, but nevertheless, I definitely love it. And I feel like it just has those purple undertones that I don't see in my other gels. So yeah, loving that one. And the next one I have is 103. And this is this beautiful like champagne leaf kind of gel. Like, it's really extremely sparkly. It's really stunning in person. And the next color I have is 106, and it's the same basically as the last color. It has that that leaf kind of gel. And it is like a berry color. Like it has some purples, a little hint of pink and magenta. Like it's just so beautiful and nothing like what I have currently in my collection. So I'm really excited to have this one. And so let me know which one was your favorite. Definitely, did you guys like the matte ones better, or did you guys like the shiny ones better? Let me know what you guys are thinking. Let me know if you have any of these in your collection, and if so, how do you like it, and how does your clients like it? If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click that post notification bell so you guys don't miss another upload from me. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.